what brings people together? The need to eat, right? So I use it as a mechanism for looking at kind of how people relate to one another.
It's not so much the facts, you know, that we're learning in classes. It's really sort of about how to approach these things.
I think that's one of the things that distinguishes our program. The opportunity to kind of think about how this whole system is set up and structured.